This video is sponsored by Viper Gaming Systems. Welcome back, everybody. Tips and Tricks Gaming here. And yes, I know it has been a very long time since my last video, and I apologize for that. I just haven't a very good setup for recording and school issues. But nonetheless, here I am. Thank you for everyone who stuck around and kept subscribed. I really appreciate that. Today, we're going to be playing Horizon Zero Dawn. So I'm playing this the day it came out. I think this video will go up the day after it came out. I am not positive, but nonetheless, I am super duper excited for this game, as of a lot of other people are. I haven't done a lot with it. All I know is that it's amazing. I've heard a lot of good reviews about it. I know it's pretty critically acclaimed. So nonetheless, it looks amazing. So I thought that, hey, what better way to start the channel back up again than go into a super hype game? So yeah, that's just about it. I say we start a game up. And if you guys would like me to continue playing this Let's Play series, that would be fantastic. Alrighty, so I believe we're probably going to do medium. So I don't want to dive straight off the bat, so we're going to start with a medium. Alrighty. 6 years later. Fantastic. And I will try to commentate as much as I can and commentate when it's not, or not commentate when it's not important, because there's a lot of probably cinematic stuff going on in the beginning. And I know there's going to be a bunch of exposition going on. So I'll do my best not to cover up the important parts. But yeah, so try to bear with it, experience the tutorial, etc.
You're quite the gatherer, aren't you, little Bast?
Quite the gatherer.
See if you can find some more,
What are we doing? This game looks immaculate, though, already. I can't wait to see, like, gameplay footage, though. Like, not cinematics, I guess.
Well done. That's a good point. Children, come with
Take
me.
My berries. Okay, then.
She's an outcast to be shunned.
Why? There. Okay, well, that's interesting.
Oh, come on.
Okay, we're just a little girl who wants love. Oh, we're pissed. And we're off. Oh my god, this game looks gorgeous. Look at this. Like the foliage and everything. It seems incredibly painful. Look how good it looks when like with water textures and stuff. It's crazy. Oh my god, this is so cool. Oh, hey, we get to play. Dope soaps. Oh, this looks so cool. This is fan-freaking-tastic. Alright. Oh! Okay, then. So, like I was saying, I really don't know a lot about the game so far. I haven't really messed with it much. All I know is that there is a leveling system, which I'm super excited to see later on. And, yeah. So, I will try to refrain from saying it's fan- Oh, this is literally so dope. Metal World, one of the old places. I'm really curious to see how the story arcs are told. I don't know, it's kind of seemed marketed as a really intense lore based game. This is really cool. So I kind of want to see what direction they take it in, and how the story is told, why the machines are here and everything, because it's all this big one mystery and it looks so amazing. I just can't wait to experience it. So I really just want to plow through the tutorial. I really want to get to the open world part, so. But I will do as much as I can. I'll show you guys a lot of tutorials, so those who do not have the game can have a chance to kind of see the tutorial and see the beginning and see the graphics, and those who are looking to buy the game can kind of get an input and experience before making that purchase, So you don't have buyer's remorse, I guess. Okay. Bats be everywhere.
There's something up ahead.
Damn, how can you see that far, child?
What's that?
Once again, how can you see this far, child? Did you jump off yet? Okay.
There's something shiny.
God, this game looks so cool. Ah. I'm in awe. What is this? Heyo. All right. I love how, like, it's in focus, and we're not. I don't know, that's just cool. It's the small things that impress me. The little things. Ah, oh, this game is, like, so well made. It's so good. You're just gonna let this foreign object be attached to your brain? Oh, it lights things up? What?
Lights. Everywhere. Do this.
Toggle the focus by pressing R3. Alrighty. Can we, like, interact with stuff? Like, how does this work? Can we? I don't know. Maybe? No? Okay. Fantastic. So I am stupid. And we will have to bear through my stupidity in this, but that's alright. I'm a soulless person, so it's okay to yell at me in the comment section down below. It's fine. Oh, it scans it? That's cool. So can we scan, like, other things? Bunker door. Reinforced. Heavy shielded. Well done. Alright, so can we, like... Oh, we can see through walls? Oh, so we can.
To the door somehow.
The code nexus.
More lights.
Okay. Cords. Hollow lock. Alright, so do we have to go over there then? Yeah, okay. I run so silly. I'm just a little child. And can't scan those, I guess. Alright. Whatever. Nonetheless, let's do this. Well, which way? We're gonna go this way. And we're gonna go this way again. And that worked. Alright, sold American. I'll take it. Alright, let's go back.
Door changed color too.
Can we open it? Yes, we can. Well done. Well done. Right. And oh, we can scan that though.
Flash traffic from USRC.
Director Evans.
Black quartz encryption. I've routed the message to your hologram for viewing.
So how far did the, like, civilization before us get? Like, obviously farther than us, because we got, like, some crazy holographic, mind tools, where we can see through walls, so I'm gonna assume we were a pretty advanced civilization. Oh my god, another dead guy.
It's the best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with
you. Oh,
I
really, this is sad.
We can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Show me again.
I can do. He's right behind you.
Oh, can we, like, control it?
Hi. Happy birthday, Isaac.
Daddy, oh, this is so sad.
Love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Birthday.
Oh, this is cool.
Daddy sure does love his little big man.
It's kind of crazy, like, the interface. Like, I don't know, this is cool. I'm excited to see, like, the secrets and stuff, like, all the lore. There's gotta be a lot, I'm assuming. The game looks huge, from what I've heard. Alright, well, we gotta find a way out of this cave. So, let's go up here. Yeah, we gotta find a way out. Alrighty, so we're finally on our way out of here. And I will try to cut some of the, like, the filler out, because from what I've experienced so far, been a lot of exposition and stuff, so. Oh, what's up, Rost?
Take my hand.
You look thug.
You don't belong down there. Come.
No, we don't, really. There's, like, dead bodies down here. Let's bail. Alright.
Such places are forbidden.
What's up, homie?
I fell in.
They are of the metal.
And why is that? What is the metal?
On your face.
The past, I assume?
Did you find it down there?
Yes. Alright.
Aloy.
Seems interesting.
Such things are dangerous.
And now I guess would be a better time than me. I would like to address the fact that I haven't posted for a long time. Like I said at the beginning, I am sorry. It's just been a problem trying to get a nice, good recording set up to where I can make good videos, as well as dealing with school problems and such. So I'd like to apologize for that. But like I said, everyone who has stayed with me and stuck with me and been subscribed and stuff, thank you guys so much. Fantastic. But yeah, so thanks again. Let's get back to the game. Ross is being a young thug, as always. Don't know who he is.
Come, Aloy.
Let's go hunting, fam. You got a dope-looking spear, starting and you tomorrow, have a cool arm piece, so I'll follow you to the ends of time, my man. Okay. That sounds easy. Is it tomorrow yet? That was quick. I'm assuming? Yes? 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 It's tomorrow. I called it. What? Oh, are we messing with the thing? We gotta be messing with the thing. We're messing with the thing.
I'll be shaking. What do they mean?
I'm assuming we're gonna find out.
Take your bow.
God, this game is so well made. Jeez, if you're watching, like, oh, it's fantastic.
Bow?
Oh.
And enough muttering.
Well,
to
that's neat.
Plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow.
Like, just like the snow and the atmosphere. The game's super immersive so far. Like, just from what I've experienced, like, I feel like I'm in it. I don't know. It's super cool.
The wilds can be dangerous.
We're in the valley now? Oh, okay. We're in the valley.
Stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now, you're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch.
Oh, yeah. We fell like 50 stories, dude. Alrighty.
See this
plant? You got it, man.
Over here.
It's called Southrush. Alright. Oh, hey, we get to play again. Cool. Skip around. Oh, do we just get straight to pick it up?
Now eat the
berries. Oh, that's cool. We can just collect stuff.
They may taste bitter, but they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal.
Alright, Ross. Come on. Let's get going. We got crap to do. Alright, man. Oh!
Aloy,
a machine is coming. Hey, do we get to see him? Alright. Don't worry, Rust, I got your back. I'm ready for everything.
There. Now stay low.
Little one.
No, oh, please tell me I get to see it.
Such machines are called watchers. Oh. You must learn to avoid their gaze.
This is the best part. Oh, dude, that looks so cool.
I will show you.
Oh my god. The amount of, like, detail in the anatomy. Anatomy? I'm gonna say anatomy. The amount, like, of detail. Oh, dude, look at it. Oh, that's so cool. Embrace it.
Now keep low and follow me across the trail to that tall grass.
Alright, I got you. Dude, this is so cool. Alright.
Oh, another one. Let it pass.
Okay. Stay still, Russ. This is all you. I want to see it again. Oh, God, it's so cool. Damn. This is just, like, such a cool experience. Like, I don't know. It's so primitive, but like, I don't know, it's just like such a foreign idea. Like, primitive and then like crazy advanced tech. I'm excited for the sneaking though. This is a cool little mechanic. Like the grass and stuff. I will do that, Ross. That thing is like 100 times my weight, I'm assuming.
That's the last.
Alright, man.
Let's move on.
Mission accomplished. Let's get going. Alright, man. What's next on the trials? Oh! What's going on? Oh, we got parkour over here.
Who's that?
Ignore
him. Yes, Rost. Who is this?
But why is he up there?
Look at the, like, the landscape, though. God, this is ridiculous. Like, the foliage and stuff? I'm never gonna get over it. I don't even care how long I play this game. Oh, man.
He's smiling at us. He's
smiling
at us. God damn, this
get
is
back
cool.
Where you belong.
Teb. Yeah, Teb. What are you doing?
Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts. All right. And he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like
us. Why are we outcasts? I don't understand anything. What have we done, Ross? Tell me. Ugh.
Come
exposition
now.
Is terrible.
That herd. Follow.
Alrighty. Do we get
there.
To see more?
See them? These are called striders.
Striders. Oh, we're going to pick up some medicine salve brush. But then I'm coming.
Ah,
why'd you got to do that, man? I want to look at
them. Chase them off.
Ugh. God, dude, they look so cool.
Show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you.
Why would they be startled if they're like, I'm gonna say like 30-ton massive robots confronted with like 100, I'm gonna say 200-pound max man with a bow and arrow? But I guess that's just how scary you look when you walk up to a 200-ton machine
now,
with a bow and arrow.
I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
All right.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks.
Got it, man.
I will show you how to use them. Those will do.
I love this name. It's fantastic. All right. I'm following, man. Let's go get us some Striders or whatever.
There's the herd.
Oh, hell yes.
All right. It's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks
okay,
can't
dude.
Hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them, draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
All right, got it.
How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me.
Got it,
wait
man.
For my signal.
What's the signal? Oh, is that the signal? What are you gonna do, man? That thing's huge. Oh, what? Oh, what? He makes it look so easy. Oh, this game is getting better and better. Damn, this is cool. Well, I hope, like, people who are watching, like, you're, like, I don't know, getting a feel, an opinion on whether or not, if you don't own it, to get it, because this looks dope. Like, come on. We're, like, 10-year-old, and we're watching this man take down animal mechanisms.
Harvest the kill so I can teach you how to make arrows.
Harvest the kill? Alright, I got you.
Good.
Metal shards and wire. Okay.
Stalks of Ridgewood from the plants over there.
Ridgewood. Didn't we get some of that earlier? I'm gonna say we got some of that earlier, but nonetheless. Oh yeah, so we did. Because it like... Yeah, so I'm filled.
Use the stalks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrowheads.
Okay. Oh, we just get to craft it straight up?
Well,
that's cool.
You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need. Let's put those arrows to use. Follow.
Roger.
It's time to make
so weird that, like, we're so far ahead in civilization and we're, like, in tribes. I don't know. It's such a cool freaking idea. Oh, do I gotta kill this thing? Oh, this is gonna be embarrassing. If you watched any video of mine, you know this is not my strong suit. When I need to perform, it's never the time.
Can you guess another?
I don't know, dude. Oh, do we get to scan it? So the thing on his back, I'm assuming? Yeah. Okay.
Is that a weakness?
Yes. How did you guess that?
The device.
I'm a genius.
That plaything? Stop playing games. Now,
how would I know that then, dude?
Target the eye or the canister. And if it charges, you'll be ready to roll out of the way.
You never taught me how to roll, Ross. I'm not ready for this. Alright, we're going. Okay. 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 Sniped.
Keep firing!
This is so bad. Alright. Oh, look at those blind shots. What's that? Done. Oh, dude, this thing looks so cool. Even, like, the animation of its death. Like, look at all the sparks and stuff. Fuck, that's dope. All right.
Tomorrow, we train again.
Yes, man.
What was that?
That boy.
Roger.
The one running the Brave Trails.
I don't know.
Follow Aloy. Quick.
Okay. I'm ready. Let's run. Getting Buck. I love how I run. I'm such a cute little girl, and I'm, like, already born and bred to kill. I'm ready for, like, what this world has to throw at me at any scenario at any given time, and I'm, like, 10 years old. I'm a young thug. Alright. Well, so far, all I can say about this game is, like, I'm beyond impressed. I don't know. Like, there's really no words. It's just straight up beautiful. Like, even so far, the mechanics, like, the sneak mechanics and stuff, and, like, just the textures and, like, how the machines are, and I don't know. I don't know what I was expecting, but it wasn't something, like, I don't know, so well put together. It looks so dope. Alright. What's next? Oh, Lord, dude. Oh my god, dude, you are dead. Oh, you're done. You just fell down 5 stories. You're not coming back from that. But alright, sure. Anything.
It's only a matter of time before the machines find that boy and kick him to death. But if I shoot...
That's morbid. God.
But I can see the path right. They take.
Stop telling stories.
So does this, like, this focus thing, like, know everything, or
no,
how...
I can sneak through.
You will not.
I don't know. Ah, it's weird. It's so cool, though. Bro, I got this, bro. 1, 2, 3, go. Oh, maybe not. Oh, I was right. We're off. Oh, jeez, dude. I'm just gonna, like, solo this mission? So do we have to do this, or is it gonna go for me? Because I'm confused. Because we're just, like, waddling away. Oh, I gotta do this. Alright. Well, I'm gonna do this then. Cool. Okay, let's get this done. Finally! God, that took way longer than expected.
What?
Jeez. Because I'm pro, dude. Alright, so this so far is an amazing experience. Like, I don't, like, the mechanics of the game are so cool. Like, the whole, like just the way they sneak and we have this thing on our ear, it's so cool. Alright. Oh, so we have to get out now, Avi. Alright. I don't know how you're alive, Teb. You just fell from 5 stories, but alright. Okay. Oh, can we go? Yeah, we can go. We're good.
How are you doing this?
And I don't know if I, like, if you saw it, but the whole noise factor along with the eye, it's so cool. Like noise plays a factor in the sneaking and everything. Like, obviously that's not a new concept, but I'm just, like, excited to see how, like, much it plays into it. Like, if it's actually a big deal. And, it, like, even if and then, like, on top of that, how hard it gets if you up the, like, difficulty rating. Like, if it's, like, just ridiculously stupid. Because I'm expecting it would be, right? I don't know. And I still haven't gotten over, like, the detail they put into these, like, machines. Like, whoever designed these, like, A++, man. And we're off. How far do we have to go? There's nothing else? Just that one? Okay. Okay. I think we can go now, right? Yeah. How far? Oh, okay. That's a quick clip. Oh, we made it alive. That was really cool. That was, like, really fun. And I might speed that up a bit, because, like, that took me so long. I was, like, so slow at it, but I'll think about it. I don't know.
It is no plaything.
I've been telling you this, Rost. I've been telling you this.
Wait.
I got your back, man. I got creepy ear skills.
Bless you both.
Boy!
I just want
to...
Oh, you're not, like, allowed to talk to us. Yeah, I forgot. We're outcasts.
They are outcasts.
Okay,
both.
Dude. I just saved your son, I'm assuming. Your son.
Come now. Back to Mother's
okay,
heart.
What does that even mean? What does Mother's heart even mean? Oh my god, so many questions.
That boy should not have spoken to us.
I'm just so excited to dive into this game. Ugh, I just want it to be over with the tutorial.
We'll go home now.
I know, Ross, but why? Why, Ross?
I know the way.
Nope. I'm leading.
I know the way.
All right. I seem pretty heartbroken. Oh. This ain't good. That was like a super anticlimactic noise for such like, yeah, what looks like so super bad hit. Is it those kids from the beginning? Oh, this kid looks like... That kid just looks like an ass. Straight up. Oh, we thuggin'. Oh, man. Is that because of the focus, or are we just super pissed off? I'm gonna assume it's the focus. Oh, okay. Sequence offers emotional choice. How long expresses your personality is up to you. Confront, insight, or compassion? Oh, I don't know. I have no idea what to do for the rest. Well, I'm not going to be nice to this guy because he's not very nice to me. But I don't want to be, like, mean. I want to be, like, a decent... I think I'm just going to go with the brain one. The insight. Yeah. All right. Hey. Oh, that just happened. God, we're so cool. Come to my level. And if I end up keep doing these this series, let me know if I should be, like, I don't know, good, bad, insightful. I'm not sure yet, so... Where did you come from, Ross? Where were you when I needed you, man? Is he cleaning my face with a rock?
Why am I an outcast?
Aloy, this is not the time.
Who was my
mother? No one knows, dude.
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the Matriarchs brought you to me.
So the Matriarchs, they know?
Okay.
It's not so simple.
But they know!
Aloy,
why? We are I'm more confused than Aloy is.
Tell me.
The
oh, Aloy, my bad.
There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care.
Oh my god.
How do I do it? Tell me.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves. But to the one who wins, the Matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
A boom. Oh, a boom. There's an echo.
Whatever it takes.
Okay.
I'll win the proving.
I see.
Damn, we got some drive. God, this game is so gorgeous. Like, look at this. I'm so immersed right now. It's ridiculous. I'm sorry. I'm trying to commentate.
Yes.
As much as I can, but like, I'm kind of, just because it's the tutorial in the beginning and so much exposition. I'm just straight up enveloped in it. So what now? Right now. Oh, is this what I think it is? Is this insert trending montage music here? I think it is. Oh yeah, it is. Oh man. Oh, don't kill the bunny. Alright, good. You're a terrible shot. Oh, what? Okay, yeah. No. Where's Rost? Ah, I knew it. God, dude. Rost is so cool. Can we be Rost? God, this game's so dope. That's a pretty great animated blanket right there, if I do say so. Ooh. Kill shot. Oh my lord. Oh jeez. And you're just okay with me making these jumps? Like, I would die. Alright. Whatever. Who am I? Thanks, man. God, this game is so dope. I'm so immersed right now. It's like, oh, we're going again. My buddy was telling me, who has already played it, got it the same time I did. He played a little bit farther than me. Was that there's a leveling system. And I'm super excited to see... Oh, we just jumped in time. All right. Well, either way, I'm still excited to see how they do the leveling system. So does this mean that like the tutorial's over after this? Because I really hope it is. I want to get into this game so bad. But I want to see what they take the leveling system. If it's just like passive-based, or like if it's perks, or like... If it's just linear, or, you know, I haven't done too much delving because I really wanted to experience it myself, so, nonetheless, yeah. And, oh my lord. Oh, what? Is it going to be a Ross? Nope, we're putting it down. Put down. Ah, it's so cool. Alright, well, that was dope. This is so cool. I'm so old. How much time has passed? I feel like that's relevant, right? Alright. Do we get to play? Is this the end of the tutorial? Is it? I hope so.
Rost! Rost!
Where is he? 2 days before okay. the proving and he goes
All right,
off
calm down.
Me? He wouldn't do that.
Alrighty, so that is finally the end of the tutorial, so I thought I would end the episode there. I tried to cut out as much filler as I could, but there's just a bunch of cinematics and stuff. So, first impressions, it's, I don't know, more than I thought, I guess. I wasn't expecting something so well put together. Other than the graphics, which is never really a huge thing for me, it's absolutely stunning. But, like, the environment, it's super immersive. They kind of just, like, dropped you into this environment, and it's super dope. So, super, super dope. If you're on the edge of whether to buy this game or not, if you're, like, trying to get inputs, I so far would say yes. Obviously, I'm going to be doing, hopefully, a couple more Let's Play episodes so you guys can get a better look at the game and some of the combat and such. So stay tuned, watch for those. Thank you for everyone who watched to the end. And like I said, if I do continue the series and you would like to continue the series, please let me know in the comment section down below by leaving a comment or by clicking that like button. So sorry for the huge spiel. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you next time.